Good guys, it's your boy Sinead and I'm back once again with another video. Today things are getting really crazy. Shocking report coming from Biafra Land today have it that it has been an issue of worry that the Nigerian military comprising the Air Force and the Army has an ongoing operation to dismantle Eastern Security Network ESN in Orlo, Axis of Imo State. This news I'm reading is coming from Independent Report. They have it that the trouble broke out early January when joint security team of the Nigerian police went in search of ESN in Orlo after ESN sacked foreign Fulani settlers in the forest around Orlo. The police went after ESN and got beaten in their own game, which resulted in the invasion of Orlo by Nigerian army since the police-led operation failed. The outcome of the invasion resulted in many deaths of innocent civilians and casualty in the side of the military. Now, since few days ago, Orlo has not no peace. Citizens and the residents of Orlo are on the run because the military has descended on the town, shooting and bombing from hovering helicopters. A video circulating on social media has children crying uncontrollably and adults wondering what's actually happening. A source made it known that at least one of the helicopters has been disabled by the Eastern Security Network ESN, Independent Report. And this thing have it that the Nigerian government are trying and striking much harder in comparison with governors of the Eastern Zone. All of them, the so-called Southeast and South-South, all of them are Igbo. So if you doesn't know that, just like Yorubas, they have also different tribes. Hausas, just the same thing, but they knows where they came from. Because the identity of each country relies on women. Inside our women lies our identity. That is why our ancestors took our women as gold. We don't play with our women. But look at it this time. Everything has turned upside down because saboteurs keep increasing and we are not doing nothing about it. We haven't killed saboteurs. Ojukwu didn't kill enough because saboteur in our midst is the problem we're having today. Saboteurs. When you have saboteurs in your family or around your body, that time you will know that you are gone as a living soul. Because saboteur will sell you out just like Judas did. Judas did it very, very good. But after the devil used him, he know where he's going. He will be down. But to destroy you, that is the meaning of saboteurs. Without further ado, I'm about to bring in this video report to you guys to see what is going on in Orlo, Imo State, so-called, right now. Let's get it.
What is happening? Hey, Nigeria!
Wow, like Kelsey came down a gazebo like this. Jesus. Hey! Wow, I be like basketball. No, I'm bullying, but I wish can not save this one. Jesus. Yeah, I'm bullying, but now. It's not gone now. Hey, Jesus Christ, so. Kevin, come. Hey! Kevin, you're down like Gary Bikoni. Kevin, you're down like boy, Jesus. The boy. Hey! Now, what's in your inside? Who's not going to happen?